Hey everybody, it's been a great vacation and I've got to go see some wonderful concerts and just take in some great music. And last night the Oak Ridge Boys were in Hartville, Ohio, and they texted and said, "Are you coming?" And so it was the first night I got the chance to get up and to walk around on my knee, and everything's going well. And then I was blown away. They called me on stage to sing "Oh What a Savior," and I'm still reeling over that. So Dwayne, Joe, William Lee, and Richard, I love you. Thank you so much. You made me, just when I thought I had felt everything that I could possibly feel on a stage, I felt something new and different, and it was your presence, and definitely the presence of the Lord. And thank you to my new friend, David Lowe, for sending me this message of this video. I'm going to treasure this for a lifetime. Oak Ridge Boys, I love you. Be safe. Take care of yourselves. You are definitely national treasures, and you're a treasure to me. I love you.
I'm not preaching, cause it's damn.